Now let's go to the next question. Ocular cicatrical pemphigoid. I think very difficult question to guess. If it is bullous pemphigoid or pemphigus vulgaris, we can answer. It is within the syllabus. Outside syllabus, CBSE syllabus. So what is the answer? Is the distribution same in all races or different in different races is the issue. Ocular cicatrical pemphigoid has a similar distribution in all races. Based on that one single line, this question was framed. Don't think, don't feel guilt if you answered it wrong. No one can guess it. Okay. Because you should be what? Ophthalmology epidemiologist. You need to first do diploma preventive medicine, then MS ophthalmology, then claim a service quota, and finally get into ophthalmological epidemiology. All the remaining are true statements. It is found in young female, not young females. It starts in young females and appear by the time they become older. That is the theory about it. Okay. And you have got the symblepharon, which is called stage 3 of oculocephalic pemphigus is what need to be remembered. Now, pinea capitis is basically by the microsporum, is one of the very routine questions. 0.5 centimeter diameter is basically the bulla. Less than? Was it given less than 0.5, not more than 0.5? If it is less than 0.5, then it becomes vesicle. Okay, I got a reference as greater than, okay, less than. Herpes genitalis basically is best confirmed by the isolation of virus in the tissue culture. So that is the reason tissue biopsy and culture is the, how many answered Jank smear? Jank smear? Viral culture was the option? Yeah, then it is basically the isolation of the virus in the tissue culture. Isolation of the virus in the tissue culture, which becomes the gold standard for diagnosis of herpes genitalis. Pulse oximetry is the absorption photometry, as all of you know very well. Luckily, there was no question on Mapleson systems. Mapleson A, B, but twin brother kind of question was given. Boyle's apparatus, which is a safety system. You all agree pin index is a common safety system. Then we also have Link 25, which is a pneumatic chain linked principle, where if certain proportion of oxygen, if it is not supplied, then it will give an alert. If the breathing air is hypoxic, then it will give an alert called Link 25 system. It is also a safety system. Then you have a mandatory minimal flow, which is also a safety system. So all of them are the true, making airflow meter monitoring as a potential this thing. I think any amount of preparation will not make you prepare for these questions. It is a question of guesswork, that's all. So be comfortable. Now, hepatic blood flow is maintained by which drug? Isoflurane has an advantage that it will maintain hepatic blood flow and also the oxygenation of the liver. Now, if you look at the liver blood flow with isoflurane versus halothane, the hepatic artery blood flow is increased by, maintained by the isoflurane, but decreased by the halothane. That is what we need to understand. Now, what was the exact question about rock uranium? If the rock uranium is given, why? Is given by inhalation, then why the recovery becomes slow? Was it the framing? Pardon? Or why it has got a long duration of action, that's why. The point is, it is not the elimination which is responsible for the duration of action of rock uranium. Rock uranium, it is the redistribution which will decide the duration of action. One peculiar point about rock uranium and also vecuronium is, it is not the elimination and metabolism, organ metabolizing, it is not the limiting factor which will decide duration. It is the redistribution. That means how much plasma volume is available, how much of fat solubility it has got, that is the deciding factor. So was the any option was given about less redistribution or something? No, these are the same options, right? Now let us talk about drug addicts. One question definitely comes on opioids and heroin. So we use clonidine, lofexidine, buprenorphine. I think disulfiram was the option, fourth option. Okay, disulfiram was there. So it is not used in the heroin detoxication is what need to be remembered. MBA student speech is filled with a language that is not in the dictionary. Okay, so then it is an example of neologisms. I think very easy questions this time in psychiatry. All three out of three you should crack it. Risperidone with a high CPK value is an example of neuroleptic malignant syndrome. What was the question about radiation emanating? Huh? Fourth option was annihilating radiation, okay. But frame of the question is what? Radiation emanating from the nucleus of a decaying radioactive material. Okay, what is your proposed answer? Annihilating radiation. Okay, I am not sure about what is that. Now, can you guess what is a Scottish dog? How it looks like? It has got a beautiful tall neck, right? How many answered lateral X-ray view? It is the most commonly wrongly answered answer, unfortunately. The point is, it is the oblique view. Whenever there is a spondylolisthesis, it looks like the Scottish Terrier dog's neck. As you can see, the Scottish Terrier dog has got a very tall neck with a belt around it. So this is how it looks like on X-ray. Maybe the radiologist is from Scotland. What is CO2 laser wavelength? Once more, this is a very disgusting question. So it is 10,600 nanometers. Luck factor, astrology. Minimal right pleural effusion. How many answered it as left decubitus? Anybody? Then all that minimal effusion also become pasted down. So it is the right decubitus film that we need to basically take for a minimal effusion, I think very easy question. In TB we find everything, gooseneck sign, pulled up cecum, string sign. How will be the ileocecal valve? It typically become edematous and incompetent. So that is what we typically see. It looks as such the inverted goose is being held. That is the typical appearance it will have. Care sign is the pain towards the left shoulder, I think a very easy question. How much blood should be there in melina? Another disgusting question. You need to go into toilet, check it and come back. Minimum 60 ml or 100 ml. What is your answer? You all agree 60 ml. How many numericals till now? At least 8 of 9? All the 9 require guessing only. You are helpless in the hands of examiner. So definitely people will not get more than 190 score. Because 10 are disgusting numericals. Serous carcinoma is fibrous, hence the breast size becomes shrunken. Whenever there is any malignancy of thyroid, no scope for subtotal. It should be basically total thyroidectomy. Fresh bleeding per rectum depends on the age. 2 to 5 years, infant more than 5 years. More than 5 years, it is the rectal polyps, which are the most common cause of the rectal bleeding, fresh rectal bleeding. Percutaneous nephrolithotomy. How many of you have answered supine? Can rise. Okay, at least you see this procedure of percutaneous nephrolithotomy. What are you doing in that? You are just negotiating to the skin and going to the renal pelvis and trying to dilate it. Agreed? And dragging the stones out. How is the patient? Is he lying down prone or supine here? At least looking at it, you should guess now. If the patient is prone, you won't injure any abdominal organs. So prone is the most common position. Of course, Supine is also practiced, but not most commonly practiced. It is a prone, which is most commonly practiced, is what you need to basically remember. Saint Stad doesn't have renal stones. Somebody answered wrong of this question. Need not feel bad if he did any other wrongs, because he filled a good application form and paid a dakshina to the university for conducting entrance. Next year he can still top, be very sure. I have seen students who did mistake in a question like this and next time in the top 20 ranks. It is a question of 5-6 months to sit and orient yourself, that's all. Carcinoid. It is multicentric colicky abdominal pain, circumscribed lesions in the mucosa. C and D are not there in the options. Okay, just write what are the other options. What was the answer you proposed for this question? Because tomorrow our students across state will be listening this discussion of us. You just write the other two options you remember. We'll reframe that.